Well, hello everyone. Welcome to Winning Women Wednesday with Lady Renee of Transformation Community Church. Thank you all so much for tuning in today, and I pray that all is well with each and every one of you. Well, today I just stopped by to talk to us a little bit about resting in God's peace. Peace is a state of tranquility. It's a state of calmness. It is the quietness of our spirit that transcends our circumstances. Philippians 4:7 says, "And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard our hearts and our minds in Christ Jesus." And the Bible goes on to describe peace as being a gift from God. Amen. John 14:27, the first part of that, Jesus says, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you, but not as the world does," right? And so we know that world peace can be circumstantial, but the peace that God gives us, it sustains us through all circumstances. So no matter what your personal circumstances are, no matter what the circumstances are of this world, just know that God's peace helps us to sustain. So resting in God's peace simply means that we have to draw nearer to God and be closer to God. And the closer we are to God, the more that we're able to experience the deep sense of his peace, right? And so James tells us in chapter 4, the first part of verse 8, James says, "Come near to God and God will come near to you." So again, the closer we are to God, the more and more we can experience his peace and enjoy it. 2 Peter 1:2, it simply tells us, "May God give you more and more grace and peace as you grow in the knowledge of God and Jesus our Lord." Hebrews 10:22, in the first part of that, it tells us, "Let us go right into the presence of God, let us draw near to God, and let's do that with a sincere heart and fully trusting God." We have to totally trust God no matter how daunting our circumstances are, no matter what's going on around us. God said that if we keep our mind stayed on him, that he would keep us in perfect peace, right? Listen, God knows that we're going to have oppositions. He knows that we're going to have challenges, difficulties, circumstances, if you will, in this thing called life. But he has equipped us to overcome them all, right? We're more than conquerors in Christ Jesus, and we're overcomers in Christ. Amen. All we have to do is simply rely on the peace of God that guards our hearts and guards our minds. Amen. And so, God desires for us to live in peace, actually. He loves us, he watches over us, he protects us, he shields us, and he wants us to live in peace and have faith and not to worry. So anytime that you're tempted to doubt God, wonder and worry if he's even there, if he's working in your life, know that he's always working on your behalf. When it doesn't feel like it, when it doesn't seem like it, when it doesn't look like it, know that he's always working on your behalf. So I would just say to simply get into his presence, read his word, and rest in his peace. So until next time, know that I love you, but God loves you so much more. Be intentional, love on purpose, be at peace. Blessings.